Stoughton High School teacher has resigned after being accused of an inappropriate relationship with a student. The superintendent there says that relationship began while the student attended Stoughton High and continued after the student graduated.
Now, this teacher has been placed on administrative leave, and it happened in September. The teacher then resigned after being served with an intent to dismiss notice, and we do know right now that police are investigating.